Right now, I actually think that Bird's Diaries is more fun than this game. I had a lot more fun playing Darius 1. This hasn't been that fun. It's just been choke points that have just been killing me. Exclusively. I guess I'm losing my shield here and there. Missing shield power-ups. But I had way more fun playing the other Darius. Now this game is pissing me off. Maybe it looks cool. Sounds cool. Pisses me off. Almost took a hit there. I don't wanna watch the fucking replays. But see ya. I'll watch them after I beat the game. How about that? I think this might be my last credit. So, get hyped. I hate when I can't get that guy. Pretty annoying. Oh! Oh no, you don't. I think last time I took a hit there. Solid stages so far. This pattern seems to change a little bit each time. Must have a few variations. Oh, he hit me though with that missile. Taking one hit on the shield. Now, hi, this is a fun stage. Gotta get it right now. People right at this point. Fuck you, Atlantis. Hey, Homer. Oh, is the same thing gonna happen as last time? Oh, no, no, no. I have not another stage, though. Got it. Yeah, let's just have a solid stage here, and we'll be in there. Remember to use that nuke, too. Took a shield hit for that. Worth it, I guess. Damn, I took another shield hit. Damn it, man. Not cool, not cool. Scary. I still have a shield though. Yeah, it's gonna get real now. Oh no! Thank you. Okay. Okay. We got this. We got this. I'm not sure what to expect exactly at zone Y, but I'm gonna go zone Y. Oh no, there was a shield! Oh man! Okay, just gotta beast it. Stop dying. I need those lives. I need them. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Don't kill me again. Okay. Alright, good luck. No! Oh, no! Learn my lesson. Oh my god! Yes! We got it! Alright. With a little suspense. Fuck this game. The mission is complete. I can be happy again. Thanks. Finally, indeed. I guess that boss was kind of a pushover, luckily for me. Is Gaiden next? I guess it would be. And then after Gaiden, I don't know, I doubt I could stream PSP stuff, but... Oh yeah, then there's Metal Black. Maybe I'll play Metal Black next. Yeah, pretty much. They're pretty good games. Man. But holy shit, this game is cheap. This game is probably one of the cheaper shmups I've played. So many like different surprise attacks that if you don't like know what to expect them, you're probably gonna die. And I don't know, like the shields. I mean, they were less present than they were in the first Darius game. But I don't know. It's hard to say what. It's hard to say like what kind of made it cheap, but. See, people have been saying Gaiden is easy, but, like, I kind of want to take on the, no auto-fire challenge. Yeah, okay, yeah, Nasty Wolverine, I'm going to try that for sure, PPSSPP. Oh, yeah, then G-Darius, of course. Yeah, that game looks pretty good. After I did the SCG Weekly episode on that, I definitely was interested. Long credits. It's 89. Is this supposed to be like the older Proko and Tiet from Darius 1? Like, I don't get it. Because, I don't know, from what it looked like, from what I've seen, like, it seems that the characters in this game are, like, son and daughter of the other Proko and Tia. I don't know.